System will then prompt whether to open the program you used last time. If not, click No. Unscrew the two large round screws on track. Put a good PCB in. Adjust the track width to the proper position. Then tighten screws. Move the two clips to the place where no components on the board.